Dude, we've only played this once with big hands at my show, and it was amazing.